guys, it's Lara. We're in Vancouver again. So we're gonna actually go up to, I think it's called the Canyon Suspension Bridge, or like Lynn Canyon. Let's see if these cars will let us cross, yes. So it's the Canyon Suspension Bridge. So there's a shuttle that's supposed to pick us up over here at Canada Place. So we're gonna hop on that, go over there, go see the lights, and then we have more lights that we're gonna see for the holidays too. Now we're currently sitting on the shuttle. The shuttle's gonna take us up over there. I think it's gonna be probably like a 25 minute ride, and then we'll be there. Tickets. Let's go. Da-da-da-da. Our line is better. You can do it. You can do it, babe. You got it. You got it.
Hi. Yeah.
Hi.
Yay.
You have right to ticket grading. Yep, just around the corner.
Thank you. Oh yeah, we can turn these into annual passes.
Cool.
Oh, I guess it's just... Ooh, it's so dark, my... So...
You need to see the wide angle.
This is a wide angle. Wow, yeah. See? Wow. We haven't even walked all the way inside yet. Okay, let's go.
This is more of a GoPro
like this GoPro opportunity? Yes, it is. However, I probably should have brought something that, you know... It's more than just my hand holding it. Okay. Oh yeah. Would you like a map?
Canadian English. Espanol? Is there also American English, where it's got like slang and stuff?
Yeah. Like this is dope, yo.
This is dope if you want to do any of this crap.
Yeah. For sure, dude. For
like
sure.
Totes. It's totes for sure.
Story Center.
Oh
yeah, you guys should
go take it. Oh. Thanks, Gabba.
But then, Jonah, can you come and help get it put up?
Oh, with his story of? Can you come and put it up? Welcome.
No, you can come to our house tomorrow.
Oh.
Jonah, you can just sit in the window and watch all the birds.
Oh, there's a puppy. So, suspension bridge that way. Oh, everything's that way. So,
yeah. That
way.
Follow the road signs.
Yeah.
You know we want to cross the bridge.
Look at the bridge. Look at the bridge. Oh my god. Hey, we saw totem poles. Uh-huh.
This reminds me of when we did the Halloween thing.
Do you want to put your head in the totem pole?
Yes, I do.
Yes. These totem poles are crazy. Uh-huh. I think we did pretty well. So our driver was saying that there's like over a million lights. There's a Christmas tree here that's 250 feet high. So it's the largest Christmas tree in Canada, which I think we already walked by. Oh no, is it that back there? Or maybe it's more. I don't know. It's somewhere. And now we're kind of like walking through. There's lights, there's totem poles, there's all this cool stuff, and music that's gonna cause me copyright, so I gotta hurry up. And now we're gonna go over on the suspension bridge and walk across the suspension bridge so you can look down and you can see everything over the course.
Thank you.
We tried filming, or I tried filming when we were walking around the bridge, but it was way too gnarly, bumpy, and swayy, so I don't want to drop my GoPro. So we're now on the other side. You can kind of see, so the trees and everything are lit up. And those are other suspension bridges that you can walk over. Probably hot chocolate and treats. Little chill station. Oh, there's more lights and stuff over this way. So all of these trees are lit all the way up, all the way to the top. And you see there? Those are the little suspension bridges. That's crazy, dude. That's a whole lot of suspension bridges. Oh, and there's an owl, too. That was cool. Now you're holding up the line. No, you take your time. Oh, it's like we're in like an elven forest. Cool. Capturing it at all, but the sky is up there. There's all these globes just floating. Obviously with things, but they just look like they're floating down throughout the forest. And it leads down into the water. This is so pretty. This is my favorite spot. We made it across the suspension bridge twice because you had to go back over it again. Now we're, I don't know, I just walked inside the first place I saw, so it looks like there's like gifty shopping things. So we're gonna browse around, maybe pick something up. Alright guys, we're all done. I know you can barely see my face, but this is the best area that I could get for lighting away from all the noise. So this is super awesome. If you can go ahead and get a chance to do it, I highly recommend it if you're up in the Vancouver area. Holiday is great, but they said it's a year-round thing, so you can actually go and see stuff non-holiday related. But it's a great time. Hopefully I get some footage that you guys can see too that's not like gnarly dark, but everything is really pretty. The suspensions are great. Everything is really good. So I'm going to go now. We just got some poutine. We're actually going to go see a whole other thing of light, so I'll be making a video of that too. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.